not see, the world does not know my love. Love, love is all my friends. Love will make you free.
Yara pa na maritiso dira. Dira. Dira ug kinabuhi. Dira. Dira, dira. Dira. Taba na. Awa na dia, itu kaya bukan bawa dia.
Sa pawat na lang, sa pawat Mako. And this time, we will be calling our VIPs from Daddy Tama, starting with Archdiocese of Davao, Reverend Father Amado Arroyo, and Miss Georgie Ilagan Dian.
Daddy Tama ninyo, Daddy Tama!
And from Diocese of Iquitos, Reverend Father J. Hector Lituanias and Bertie Salazar. From Diocese of Tago, Reverend Father Edwin Casa and DLC Elnora Suaymagio. And from Diocese of Pati, Reverend Father Ronald Saiman and Rosalyn Lopez.
We will now proceed with kabustahan from the Archdiocese of Cagayan, Reverend Father Medardo Valmores and Ms. Lisa Olano.
Kabustahan!
From the Diocese of Butuan, Agusan del Norte, Reverend Father Joselito Galito and Miss Cecilia Puri.
Wow, may ma-flags ang kabusta.
Oh, huwag niyong kalimutan yung iba, ha? Okay, from the Diocese of Butuan, Agusan del Sur, Reverend Father Roel Habonite and Ma'am Delia Gumban. We will also proceed with the Diocese of Surigao, Reverend Father Glenn Donoso and Ms. Rita Eguna. From the Diocese of Tandon, Reverend Father Fortunato Estiliore and Maria Lida Chua. Very good ang kabustahan. From the Diocese of Malay-Malay, Reverend Father Hermenegildo Alinas and Emma Aso.
Alright, let's now proceed from Dopin. From the Diocese of Tipolo, Reverend Father Danilo Alcuerto and Harlan Valiesel. From the Diocese of Ordamis, Reverend Father Victor Serino and Corazon Matias. No fear. From Diocese of Pagadian, Reverend Father Ray Onias and Primitiva and Cabo. And from Diocese of Iligan, Reverend Father Jose Zaragoza and Dr. Bob Andot FD. And of course, from Diocese of Marawi. Thank you.
Let's proceed with Zamba Suli from the Archdiocese of Zamboanga, Reverend Father Ferdinand Candido and Sonia Garcia. From the Diocese of Basilan, Ms. Erlinda Martinez. From the Diocese of Sulu, Reverend Father Ramil Hadwin and Susan Gwen. From the Diocese of Ipil, Reverend Father Ian Conturo and Sonia Cervantes.
And of course, from the Diocese, Archdiocese of Cebu, Ima, Alfon and Company. And let us welcome the members of the clergy from the different dioceses.